So students, come to the problem number 7, page number D. So after problem 5, I'm coming to the problem 7. I'm taking randomly. So let's read the question. Just add the format here. Swami keeps his books on similar address system, his financial position. So here the Swami is the person, is also maintaining the single entry system only the incomplete records. He has given three columns particulars as on 31st March 2004, as on 31st March 2005. So see here, I am taking the statement of assets, I am taking the liabilities and assets, I am taking the two amount columns, one is for 31-3-2004 and second one is for 31-3-2005. So it means this is for opening and this is for closing. So cash in hand, bank overdraft, stock in trade, bills receivable, bills payable, sundry creditors, furniture, motor van, plant. So he has given all the assets and liabilities here. So when it comes to the adjustments, total drawings during the year amounted to 7,200. So when he drawing Richard is 7,200. He introduced further capital 6,000 during the year. There is an additional capital also given. Full stop. Depreciate all fixed assets at 10%. Ascertain the result of business, prepare the required statement. So, this is the name of the he has given the drawings amount, he has given the additional capital, as well as he is saying that we have to depreciate that 10% of all the fixed assets. Fixed assets are initial. So, fixed assets are going to find out chess point. So, let's start. So, first cash in hand 400 and 300. Bank overdraft 6,400, 10,000. What is the liability we know? Stock in trade 13,400, 17,000. Bills receivable 2,100 and 4,000. Bills payable 1,800 and 1,900. Sundry debtors 41,000 and 63,000. Furniture 3,000 and 3,000. Motor van 8,000. Plant 20,000 and 20,000. So this will be the total of both the sides. Definitely we will get the balance figure here. So we write as capital in the bracket. Balance figure. So this will be the amount here. The total comes to opening will be 87,900 and the closing will be 1,15,300. We can check from calculator to 87,900, 1,15,300. So the balance sheet figure will be 79,700, 1,03,400. How we are getting the balance sheet figure? But total minus these two and the total minus overdraft minus bills pay will be the balance sheet figure. So here we got the opening capital and the closing capital. So based on the given information, we can prepare a statement of profit and loss. So let's see. Capital, the ending, we know that it's 1,03,400. So I will write here 1,03,400, and we have to add the drawings that you know we are doing from 4 to 5 problems. What are the drawings here? Drawings here is 7,200. So the total amount 1,10,600. So this is the additional capital. Further capital, he introduced 6,000 rupees. So the deduct chases pay 1,04,600. So after deducting the additional capital, we have to deduct the opening capital. Opening capital, man, find out chase amount 79,700. So what are the amount is 24,900. This will called as, this is a positive balance. I am calling as profit before adjustments. Remember, the adjustments which are depreciate all fixed assets and all. Profit before adjustments. Adjustments is the exact profit you find. So he has given the adjustment as depreciate all fixed asset at 10%. So many people choose to know. The fixed asset daily. Cash in hand is a current asset. Stock in trade is a current asset. Bills received is a current asset. Sundry debtors is a current asset. So in all the current assets, furniture, motor van, plant, these are the fixed assets. But this is current assets. Within a short period, the amounts will get changed, and for the long period, will be called as fixed assets. So furniture, motor van, plant. So first, I am taking furniture. Furniture amount is 3000, and the 10% amount will be 300. Next, motor van. He has given 8000 rupees. 8000 at 10%, it will be 800. Next, plant. He has given 20000 at 10%, is 2000 rupees. So total 2 plus 2800 plus 3100. So this one, what you have to do? You have to add the adjustments here. So what are the profit that we have to deduct from the adjustments? So last time we did some adjustments, add some. Then we added some loss, we added some. But if a loss is in the case, the profit. So what we have to do? We have to deduct the adjustment here. But loss is the loss expenditure add out. That profit is the adjusted expenses are deduct out. 24,900 minus 3100. 21,800. This profit lo 3,100 thesis tarvata remaining amount I am writing as profit. This is exact profit. This is a before adjustments. But past profit chusukunte emaina loss vachindi. Loss ki inka expenses add chesthe manaki em avutadi? Inka loss. Adhe inka negative value. So for that purpose we have to add here. But here we have to deduct. It should not be confused. For the profit, expenses always will be deducted. From the loss, the expenses will be added. So guys, come to the problem number 10, page number D19. Go to the problem number 10 and page number D19. Let's read the question. Sanjay started his business with a capital of 1 lakh and he keeps his books under the single entry system. On 1st April 2009, his position was as under. So as the business starts here, so 1 lakh too. So we can write as capital at beginning 1 lakh. 1 lakh is the beginning capital. On April 1, 2009 is position. The April 9 opening is chesaru kabatti we have to find the closing capital. So only 1-4-2009 opening capital board. This is the closing capital. This is before date. 31-3-2009 is the date. So we have prepared the statement of affairs as on 31-3-2009 opening is chesaru kabatti. So he has given a machinery 30,000, I am writing here. Machinery 30,000. Furniture 15,000. Debtors 27,000. Stock 34,000. Bills receivable 17,000. Creditors, it's a liability, I am writing this side, 12,000. Bills payable 7,000. So, in payable, so let's come to the next information. During the year, he withdrew 18,000 rupees from business for personal use. So business which is personal use cost of 18,000 withdraw chesaru. So that we consider as a drawings. And use the business stock for private purpose amounting 900. So kevala amount matrame kaadu stock kuda withdraw chesukunnaru koncham athana personal kosam vaadukodaniki adi 900 rupees. So drawings will be 18,900 by adding the amount as well as stock. The following adjustments are to be made. Depreciation, machinery and furniture by 10%. So you can take machinery and furniture chedo, 10% depreciate chevanadi ga. Next, rent outstanding was 1300 and the interest on capital is 5%. You are required to calculate profits for the year and prepare statement of affairs at the end. So here, in the last paragraph once again we'll read, try to understand better. You are required to calculate profits for the year. So with the help of statement of profit, you can find out. And prepare statement of affairs at the end. So here again we have to prepare the revised statement of affairs ending sheet. Ending date is only one revised sheet after getting the profit too. So let's see that. So we have written the liabilities and assets. So let's see the total here. Total comes to the 1,23,000. So what are the balance sheet figure? We write as capital. Is a balance sheet figure. Okay, 1,23,000 minus 12 minus 7, you get 1,04,000. 1,23,000 minus 12,000 minus 7,000. 1,04,000, that is the closing capital. So let's come here. So now we are going to prepare the statement of affairs. You all know that we have to start the statement of affairs of profit or loss. Profit or loss. So my kind of check. So now we are writing the statement of affairs. We are writing as statement showing profit or loss. So ending capital is already we have find out there. It will be 1,04,000 rather than find out chesam closing capital. Drawing everything, he has withdrawn 18,000 plus 900 stock. So total is 18,900. So it will withdraw just amount 18,000 plus 900 stock. When do withdraw just amount? So balance will be 1,22,900. అది క్యాపిటల్ 1,04,000 ఉంది డ్రాయింగ్ విడ్రో చేసుకోకపోయితే అతని క్యాపిటల్ ఇంకా ఇంక్రీజ్ అయింది. సో ఇట్ విల్ బి 1,22,900. సో అడిషనల్ క్యాపిటల్ ఏం లేదు. సో క్యాపిటల్ యాజ్ ఆఫ్ 1,04,000 దట్ ఇస్ ద ఓపెనింగ్ ఇస్ 1,00,000. సో ద బ్యాలెన్స్ విల్ బి 22,900. సో ఇట్ ఇస్ అ పాజిటివ్ బ్యాలెన్స్ వీ కెన్ ట్రీట్ యాజ్ అ ప్రాఫిట్ బిఫోర్ అడ్జస్ట్మెంట్స్. ఇక్కడ మనకి అడ్జస్ట్మెంట్స్ ఉన్నాయి. సో లెట్స్ సీ దట్ అడ్జస్ట్మెంట్స్. సో అడ్జస్ట్మెంట్స్ ఏమి ఉన్నాయి? ఫస్ట్ హీ సెడ్ అబౌట్ ద డిప్రిషియేట్ మెషినరీ అండ్ ఫర్నిచర్ అన్నాడు. డిప్రిషియేషన్ సో ప్రాఫిట్ వచ్చింది కాబట్టి అడ్జస్ట్మెంట్స్ అన్ని కూడా లెస్ చేయాలి. ఫస్ట్ మెషినరీ 10% అన్నాడు. సో దేమన్ వాజ్ 30,000 అండ్ ది 10% so 3,000 rupees. Next furniture on 50,000 ichadla. So 15,000 add 10%, it will be 1,500. So next outstanding ichadla, the second adjustment, rent outstanding. Outstanding rent 1,300. నెక్స్ట్ ఇంట్రెస్ట్ ఆన్ క్యాపిటల్ అన్నాడు. ఈజ్ ఆల్సో నైన్ ఎక్స్పెండిచర్ ఇంట్రెస్ట్ ఆన్ క్యాపిటల్ హౌ మచ్ ఈజ్ ఇంట్రెస్ట్ ఆన్ క్యాపిటల్ ఇస్ 5%. సో ఇప్పుడు 5% అనేది క్లోజింగ్ క్యాపిటల్ క్యాలిక్యులేట్ చేద్దామా, లేదంటే ఓపెనింగ్ క్యాపిటల్ మీన్స్ ఆన్ విచ్ క్యాపిటల్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు పే ది ఇంట్రెస్ట్. సో జస్ట్ యూ అస్యూమ్ దట్ ఇఫ్ యూ ఆర్ టేకింగ్ ఎనీ లోన్, జస్ట్ అస్యూమ్ దట్ యూ హ్యావ్ టేకెన్ ద లోన్ ఆన్ జనవరిలో మనం లోన్ తీసుకుందాం. So we are closing the balance sheet by 31st December. So last question is A amount to number. Easily you can identify that on the amount which I have taken on the opening date. There is a chapter that is called loan interest pay just now. But December to December no interest pay. Means whenever we are taking loan on January loan this day. In 12 months ki manam interest pay chesi, we will prepare as a closing capital. So we will pay the interest 5%. On the opening capital which is 1,00,000. And there is 5%. So 5,000 pay chedam. So total 5,6,7,8,9,10,800. So balance will be 12,100 is the positive balance. So we are treating as a profit for the PM. So 12,100 I got the profit. But now again he is asking We consider the last statement and prepare statement of affairs under it. One issue matter. Because मतलब किलो कोनी adjustments होना है. ये adjustments किस कोन? Based on the capital we have to prepare statement of affairs again for the ending period. Revise issue matter. Okay. Let's see the statement of affairs again. Again we are going to prepare the revised statement of affairs as on 31 May 2009. First we will prepare just the statement of affairs only to find out the closing capital. But this after closing the find out the capital, closing capital comes from the data, our profit achieved, adjustments made, money tarvata kuda money mana ochha balance sheet check. So the required statement of affairs we should not write as a balance sheet. So based on the same information what is given earlier, path information are the same. It's a machinery. He has given 30,000, but I am not writing it out of column C here because we have a depreciation there. But the mission is the depreciation of the property less depreciation 3,000 rupees. That is 10%. So my mission value is 27,000. Next furniture, my 15,000 each other less depreciation 10% 1500. For the working notes, you can see the statement of profit. It will be 13,500. Next, debtors. Debtors adjustment in value. So that will be considered as 27,000. Stock, no. Stock also see, there is no adjustment at all. But if you see the question once again, stock is that has 34,000, but when the statement of profit to 900 and withdraw chest to the so the tagis was not there, that even drawing says 34,000. This receivable $17,000. Creditors 12,000. This payable 7,000. So adjustment should come. Depreciate machinery and furniture, already chase some. Rent outstanding, we know that is liability, so right here. Rent outstanding 1300. Interest on capital. So interest on capital could have already, but interest on capital gave will give it to the owner. So let's see how we'll prepare the balance sheet. How we'll divide the balance sheet? Capital. We have to start with opening capital, closing capital. 1 lakh is the opening capital and the interest patient on interest on capital 5% 5,000 rupees. So the money is 1,05,000. Is it right? So from the 1,05,000 rupees, the profit is 12,100. So profit will be now. So let's add profit. That is, we can say as net profit or net equity. 12,100. So 1,17,100. So from here we have to withdraw the drawings. Now balance sheet put into the profit will add and the drawings will get. Drawings is 18,900. That is amount as less stock. So it comes to the 98,200. So this is our total. So if you see the total, 1,18,500, and assets also you can check it, 1,18,500. So here the balance sheet should be get calculated. So this is the revised statement of affairs after considering certain adjustments as well as the drawings as well as what are the amount we have to give it to the owner. The capital, opening capital, closing capital, only thesis in the profit, which he drawings, thesis, kuni adjustments are chasing the other one. The revised statement of affairs as on 31 May 2009. So, whenever in the question they are asking to prepare the statement of affairs at the ending, we have to prepare for the purpose of finding the closing capital as well as after taking the adjustments also, we have to prepare it. So, in this way, we have to solve the problem number 10.